In that last set, I believe it was 11 kills for you. What was it about y'all's system that you were able to kind of come alive during the
game? We just had some good passing, which made us be in system so we could get sets from our setter, and then it worked.
Yeah.
We all connected. It was really good.
Yeah, what was it about? Did it seem like in the game that when they were able to kind of come back, there was a little bit more errors from y'all?
Yeah, our service team kind of messed up a little bit, but we fixed it later on.
Yeah, what was it about the third set that it seemed like everything seemed to really come together?
We communicated and we worked together well as a team.
Mm-hmm. Riley?
Yeah, Riley.
What about the connection that y'all two had, because he was setting them right, seemed like right where you wanted him?
We just worked all the time together to form a connection, and we played so long together that we just have the connection on and off the court. We always hang out. We're all really close.
Yeah. And then from what you were able to do in that third set, is that good momentum going into y'all's next match?
Oh, definitely.
Good practice for what y'all want to do?
Yeah, we're going to have our practice tomorrow, and then we're going to a three-day tournament. And it will definitely help us, like, gain momentum and hopefully come out first next in our tournament.